Hello everyone, I'm Yufi, Field Application Engineer from Nuvoton. Today, I will use Cloud Studio as an example to introduce how to develop in a non-OS environment through the NuWriter N9H30 evolution book. In this video, we will also illustrate how to explore a GUI program by an emWin AppWizard and download it to the evolution book for a demo. Nuvoton provides customers with a BSP sample code and an emWin package to download. Go on the Nuvoton GitHub website, open Nuvoton, click on the MPU family and enter the N9H30 non-OS BSP patch. Then you can find the file. The BSP contains many base sample codes and the required driver. Simply download and unlock the package, and you can start to use it. emWin package contains the driver, library, and the installation files required for AppWizard. The download location of the package is on the NuWriter HNI N9H30 page of a Nuvoton website. After logging into your account, check on the software category and click the file emWin software package for N9H30 to download. After unzipping the BSP file, enter the sample code folder, then you can see all the example codes. Click on any project and double-click the executable file in the kernel folder to open the example and compile it. Next, download the NuWriter tool, which matches with N9H30. NuWriter is a programming tool provided by Nuvoton. We provide software and source code for use on PCs. Users can also develop other functions according to their needs. The file is also located under the N9H30 section, which is on the web page, MPU Family. Enter the NuWriter download page by clicking NuWriter. After the download, open the folder NUC970 NuWriter Master. Go to the driver folder and click WinUSB for NuVcon.exe to start the installation. After the installation, go to the release folder and double-click NuWriter.exe file. Then select the trip number according to the evolution board and run the NuWriter. Besides burning files, N9H30 also supports the debug function by the JPEG interface. Users can use ICE to download programs to run for debugging through the JPEG interface. Since the JPEG interface is closed when the N9H30 is powered on, users need to turn on all the switch of power settings on the evolution board to switch it to the USB boot mode and establish a connection by connecting NuWriter. Then the JLink interface of N9H30 can be used. When using JLink to enter the debug mode, user must turn on the function through the kernel first. Click on the button Options for target, and set the debugger to the JLink in debug pagination and click settings. Set the speed of JTAG as 1000kHz and turn off the reset function to avoid resetting after each power on, then cause the JTAG interface to be closed immediately again. Then connect the JLink to the evolution board and connect it to the computer via micro-USB for linking the NuWriter. After power on the evolution board, confirm that the evolution board model and chip number are correct, and then start NuWriter. When the green light turns on, the connection is successful. Then click the magnify icon. Start debug session in CAL to enter debug mode and start debugging. If there's a requirement for GUI interface, it can be designed through the AppWizard. Nuvoton has purchased an emWin license and user can use AppWizard for free. We also provide corresponding package and tool to assist product development. After unlipping the emWin package of N9H30, click on the AppWizard installation files in the following path, and to start installing in the IDE. After the installation, open the application and create a new project. Select the storage location. Change the screen size to 800 and 480. Then select the color format and tick Enable Multi-Buffering. Then click OK to create a new project. After opening a new project, add the required object from the App Object field. Users can also set the desired GUI effect through the Properties and Interactions field. For example, you can make the slider value display in the Edit object. After completing the GUI settings, click on the Export and Save on the IDE toolbar to save the design and export to the code. After exporting, exported files will be stored in the folder Source and Resource, which are in the path of the AppWizard project. Next, I will introduce how to use the emWin package. After unlipping the emWin package, user need to put the GUI drivers and example codes into the BSP. First, place the emWin folder in the BSP path. And place the remaining 3 emWin sample files under the path of BSP sample code. Then open the example code folder, emWin Simple Demo AppWizard. Enter the application folder and delete the content. And copy the contents of folder resource and resource of the GUI project that you want to deploy to the application folder. After the files are prepared, go back to the preview level and enter the CAL folder to open the example code. Now, I will introduce how to deploy the GUI program in the DDR of the evolution board and watch the results. After opening the example, emWin Simple Demo AppWizard, delete all the default C files except the main. And use icon Add SC files to the group to add all the C files in the folder Source and Resource to the project. Then review the program and update the bin files required for burning. After the file is generated, Make sure that the power settings on the evaluation board are both switched to the on position. Power on the evaluation board to enter USB boot mode and connect the NuWriter. Select the burning type as DDR. Confirm the compile bin file location of Kyle. Click the Browse button and select the file to be burned. Set the starting position of burning to 0x0. Take Download and Run. And press the button Download to start to burn the file. When burning is complete, user can calibrate on the touch panel, and then the burning resource will be displayed directly on the panel. And this program will be cleared after the power is turned off. Above is a tutorial on the development the NuMaker HNI N9H30 evolution board in a non-OS environment and the use of AppWizard. If you are interested in the development or related applications, please contact the Nuvoton customer service for assistance. Thank you.